finances. Level 1, prepare for takeoff. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Why don't you take a break, little cuz? You've been playing that game for hours.
Whack! I'll never be any good at this. Look at him. He's hooked.
Mo, I think you've got a problem.
Yeah, bad hand-eye coordination.
Puppy bums! I thought I told you to clean your room. Yeah, there's bubble gum stuck to your Captain ComaCo jammies.
Be right there, Mom. And thanks for not embarrassing me in front of my friends.
Hi, Sugar. Love the bout.
Gotta fix a tear in the 13th note realm. It's no biggie, but I won't be around for a while. Wanted to give you guys the heads up.
Whoa, those are some wicks-looking tools. What's that?
That, Mo, is a chronometronome.
Like a metronome that keeps time?
Something like that. Hands off, Yomi! This ain't a toy! It's a heavy-duty 13th note power tool.
Awesome! I bet everything on that belt is some rad, hyper-dimensional, ultra-tronic gadget. What's that one, Sugar?
Tuna melt. Can't fix a hole in a sonic parallel world on an empty stomach. Sugar out.
Hey! You forgot your metronome.
We better keep this in a safe place till she gets back. Mo, maybe you could create a sonic force field for her.
Yeah, right. I'll get to that as soon as I finish this game.
Mo, didn't I just tell you to clean your room? My gosh, there are underpants in your aquarium.
Aww. Well, we should probably get going. Freeze?
Yeah. Later, Mr. and Mrs. Thought.
Son, ever since you got that game, you haven't done your chores. Now I want you to clean your room, take out the trash, and mow the pseudo-turf lawn.
But, Dad!
You heard your father. Turn the game off now.
Mo?
For the lawn.
Moto bugging. I turned this thing to super fast and everything stopped moving.
Whoa.
Unless I'm moving so fast, it just looks like everything stopped moving.
Hit the note and control the sound. Rock, relax, bring it back up, rewind it. Fix what needs to be fixed so we can be quick so we can just blend the remix.
For the last time. Turn off that video game and do your chores.
I just did. Why don't you go see for yourselves?
Huh. Son, I don't know how you did it, but I guess we owe you an apology.
Rehearse for tonight's gig at the Bounce?
We're gonna have to cancel. We just don't have enough new songs ready.
Yeah. Unlike prepsies, Freewavers don't want to keep hearing the same tunes. Even I don't want to hear Play It Again. And I wrote it. If we had more time, we could come up with some new songs.
New material.
There's no way we can come up with a new set for the night.
Actually, I've got a new set right here.
Whoa, these sound fat, Kitronic.
Totally fat. But when did you write all these songs?
Just now. You'd be surprised how much you can get done in a millionth of a second.
Sugar's metronome!
She told you not to fool with that.
Lighten up, Yomis. I got the songs done, didn't I? Which means we can play our gig tonight and the Freewave lives on.
He does have a point, Beebs.
Yeah. I guess there's no harm in using it once.
Once? Guys, don't you get it? We could do anything we want with this thing. Freeze, how about a milkshake?
Well, we should rehearse these new sounds. We don't have time to go to Jack's.
Chillax, it'll only take a sec. Whoa!
Mo, this is totally wrong.
Come on, sugar won't find out.
No, I mean, this is chocolate. I wanted strawberry.
Too bad we don't have fries to go with that.
No problem. One order of fries and still hot, I might add.
Ooh, whoops! Wow, nice save.
Come on, Yomis. Rehearsal can wait. With this thing, we got all the time in the world.
Test begin!
Richest of them all!
Well, it's not you, Blobby. You couldn't rub two nickels together in that void.
Forget credits. I'm sensing some weird vibrations in Los Bosmos.
Get to the part where I'm supposed to care.
Someone is altering time. Whoever it is must be in possession of an extremely powerful device.
Still not caring.
If you can recover that device and bring it here, you'll be able to break the 13th note sound barrier and free me. Then, you'll have more power and riches than in your wildest dreams.
Now that got my attention. Talk to me.
See you later, girls! We're gonna play our gig at the bounce.
Yeah, well, we'd be playing gigs too if we had sonic powers like you guys.
How do you know you don't have sonic powers?
What do you mean?
Well, I bet if you really concentrate, you could move that lamp with your voices.
Because we're young, fun, and A-OK. That is how we really feel. The future is ours if you trust in the power inside of you. We're young, fun, and A-OK.
Oh my gosh! We totally did it!
We have sonic powers!
Cece, we've been given a totally amazing gift.
I know, but with awesome power comes awesome responsibility.
Let's go paint our nails!
Hey, Freeze! Race into our hub riders! Sorry, you lose! But we do have some lovely parting gifts. How about a snowman made of dryer lint?
Mya, it's Kurtz. I think we've found what you're looking for.
Mantyz saw Mo using some kind of device. Shaped like a diamond with flashing lights.
Sugar's metronome. Have them bring it here at once.
What do you want, Kurtz?
The metronome. Hand it over, piglet.
You'll have to catch me first. Over here.
Hmm.
live, Walt! We don't have our instruments!
There's a dumpster on the other side of town. You'll find your instruments there.
Way to go, Kitronic!
Yeah, you sure pulled a fast one on them. Literally.
We'd better hurry. We don't want to be late for a gig.
No, you never know what you're gonna get, but you know you're gonna get something.
Fix that metronome.
Mo's got tools in his garage.
If we take you back there, do you think you can tell us how to fix it?
If you keep slowing down, it will be the end of the band and the end of our mission to protect the 13th note.
And the end of me.
Let's hurry.
Freefonix has the metronome.
And you let them get away?
We tried to stop them, but the little runt Mo sped up and made off with our instruments. We had to dig them out of a dumpster on the other side of town.
That explains the smell.
What smell?
That metronome is the key to my freedom! I suggest you use the element of surprise.
And I suggest you take a shower.
We are the soul stinters, save rock and roll.
Okay, we took it apart. Now what do we do, Mo?
Looks like we're on our own. Mo's a total statue. Well, this black piece goes with this red one.
Good work, B. How'd you figure that out?
Well, duh. Black goes with everything. We did it, Freeze!
Maybe. We won't know for sure till we try it.
I thought you guys would never slow down. You were speeding around so fast I got a Mondo headache.
We weren't speeding around. You were stuck in slow motion.
Well, anyway, that's the last time I fool around with this thing. I'm gonna do what I should have done in the first place. Lock it up in a force field.
Surprise!
We'll take that metronome now.
Hurry, Mo! The force field!
Got it.
Good work, Hit. Looks like time is on my side. Yes, it is.
Let's just go.
After them, Yomis.
They're getting away.
Whoa, check it out.
What's happening? This is totally bizarro.
It's gotta be the metronome. When we took it apart, we must have messed up time.
Maybe the black piece didn't go with the red piece.
Guys, we gotta get that metronome back, or time will never be the same again.
And neither will Los Bosmos.
Talk about some funky intro music.
Sugar, thank goodness you're back.
What did you do? It's all my fault, Sugar. I'm the only one who used the metronome. But Bibi used it once to buy some boots before a sale ended.
50% off. Aren't they cute?
I told you guys not to mess with that metronome. Now give it here, and I'll see if I can fix this mess.
We would, but there's a minor problem. Mantyz boosted it.
That ain't a minor problem, Freezy. If Mantyz takes that metronome back to Maya's office and jams in hyperspeed, he'll break the 13th note sound barrier, freeing Vox. And then, the King of Mean is back on the scene. Which means the end of us. The Freewave, Los Bosmos, maybe even the world if Vox gets his groove on.
Come on! Gotta go stop Mantyz.
Freefonix! Oh, oh, oh! Freefonix! 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 Pulling out to find a cheese. Oh, prepsi wannabes. We ride the neon streets. We're free, we're free. Yeah, Freefonix, sonic blood to the bitch. Throw out the rest. Prepsi's got guns.
There they are!
So sit back and chill it. They wanna battle us. They wanna live sound clash. Wanna go head to head with the sonic warriors.
Metronome, Kurtz!
You have to catch me first! Whoa! This rocks!
Kurtz got himself up! We've gotta get into the building!
You're not going anywhere!
Mya!
Oh, how did you do that?
With this!
The metronome! Excellent. Turn it to fast and then play that guitar of yours. As soon as you break the 13th note sound barrier, I will be free!
We have the soul sent to save rock and roll. And we're taking control back away from the ComaCo. We move the playground. Freefonix! Jump up and turn around. Freefonix! Freefonix!
Will you get on with it?
No! What are you doing?
I'm an artist. I'm trying to feel the music.
Just hit it!
Nobody move!
No! That's right! Nobody move!
Okay, Vox, this one's for you!
These days, you won't be so lucky.
Don't know about that. When you fight for what's right, luck is good and tight. Clock it off. Good work, Kitronic.
Yeah, it took quick thinking to slow down Vox.
Well, thanks, but you still got a problem?
Hand it over.
I hope you learned your lesson, Mo.
I sure did. From now on, I listen to my rents when they tell me to do my chores, and I don't fool around with stuff that isn't mine.
Hey, what's this button do?
Oops.